say we're gonna end up leaving Afghanistan in almost the same condition we entered in. It's gonna go, we quickly revert, that government's gonna collapse, and I hate to be negative, but it's a horrible place, a really horrible situation.
What it would take to change that country is like a 20-year plan.
Right, with unlimited resources.
That's how you just pour on the resources, you take over everything, and you build schools, you change everything.
President knows that. You almost have to make Afghanistan part of America. Either you nuke the whole thing and just like flatten it, or you, like Robin said, you know, you build it up to the point where they have incredible infrastructure and they love their life. But right now the Taliban has just got too much of a hole. As soon as we leave.